keKit Direct Loop Cut is now on a much improved version too. You can find them in the keKit modeling panel. Assign to shortcuts. Direct Loop Cut lets you insert an edge loop where you point the mouse. You don't need to have an edge selected, as it will automatically pick the edge under the mouse. With Direct Loop Cut and Slide, Blender's built-in edge slide is used. The inserted edge loops will be spaced even to the closest vert on the starting edge. You can use Edge Slide's E hotkey to toggle even, and F to flip which vert is used. To make a centered cut on a selected edge, place the mouse over nothing or another object. To make multiple center cuts on selected edges, place the mouse over nothing or another object. Each edge will be loop cut. You can limit which faces are cut by simply selecting faces and point to a starting edge. To center cut with face limit, you place the mouse away from edges in the selection, and the closest edge to the mouse will be used as starting edge. Face limit cuts also work with checker or non-continuous face selection on the edge ring. Additionally, direct loop cut works on loose edges. Select and point to an edge to insert a vertex. Or, place the mouse over nothing or another object to subdivide selected edges. And finally, do note that non-quad faces, tris and n-gons, will not be cut, just like the regular loop cut. Links are in the description. Thanks for watching.